Do you think Samson made it to heaven? That's a good question. Let's take a look. Judges chapter 16, verse 28 says, "Then Samson prayed to the Lord, Sovereign Lord, remember me again. Oh God, please strengthen me just one more time. With one blow, let me pay back the Philistines for the loss of my two eyes." If you don't know, Samson was a man with a checkered history. He was a leader ordained by God, but he liked to do sinful things. He loved the Philistine women, and that was his downfall. Well, he was captured by his sin, the Philistines, and ultimately belittled and made mockery of. However, at the end of this verse, it seems like Samson was turning his life to God. So my presumption is he's in heaven, but I don't know. Maybe you're like Samson. You're gifted, but you like to do sinful activity. I'd advise you pray to God and ask for forgiveness before it's too late.